Hello everyone. Today we're going to continue our unit. We start today is chapter 8 about favorite, chamnang chamnou chat, and unit 3, Ted favorite island. You know that Ted favorite island? That Ted Joget. Yeah, on page 47 and 48. Are you ready, everyone? Before we start, so last week teacher Barrett gave you some homework, right? So let's check the answer of the homework together to compare the answer with me. Let's check the homework together, everyone. Yeah, the homework from last week, chapter 3. Ask and answer the question about Mary and yourself. Number 1. And why is Summit Resort Mary's favorite place on Koh Summit, do you think? 2. Mary told Sujata that the hunt at Summit Resort have all requirements that she wants. And what are her requirements, do you think, and why? And number 3, would Mary's requirements be the same as yours, do you think? What kind of requirement do you have when you go to stay by the sea somewhere? Why? There are 3 questions for you, right? So let's see the answer together. This is the answer, yeah? Yeah, the answer or the 3 questions. Number 1, why is Summit Resort Mary's favorite place on Koh Summit, do you think? Yeah? It have all of requirements. Her favorite summit resort because it have all her requirements. Ba nei tha kalai nei ning chou chet nang Koh Summit Resort nang pi pro kalai nang keu mien krop damrau ka nei ning chang ban. All requirements. Jeung dang hai requirement damrau ka. And number 2, Mary told Sujata that the hunt that Summit Resort have all requirements that she want, and what are her requirements, do you think? Why? Yeah, here's the answer is her requirement is about the waters and electricity. You know water? Yeah, that electricity to phleung, prau prau phleung. Are 2 of her requirements. She would also need a bed because she need to sleep. Yeah, we need bed to sleep, to rest, and somewhere to put her things because she would have some things with her like clothes. And also she need a table because she might like to write or put a drink or eat on it. And also she need a fan because it would be hot and there might also be mosquito. Yeah, we need fan because there might be mosquito. And sometimes when you think that it have a lot of mosquito, you will need a mosquito net. You know mosquito net? Mong. Yeah, mũng, xâm rạp kế, cà phê mũng nữa. Yeah, for question number 2 and answer, that's all. And let's go to the last questions. And would Mary's requirement be the same as yours, do you think? Bạn này ta đâm rơi cà rạp bò Mary hay nhẹ nắng, ta đôi khi nhẹ tế, ta nhẹ thật đôi khi nhẹ tế. Yeah. Your question might be yes, Yes, they would or no, they wouldn't, based on your answer here. Because I would like to have television, radio, air conditioning, something like that. And also because if I don't have one, it would be boring. Or I like music, I don't like being too hard. Or the answer based on yours. Okay? This is for your homework. And if you got this, the same idea or the same question, the same answer, yeah, the same answer with me, yeah, it means that you are understanding the lesson well. If you don't, it means that you had to read more. And don't forget, practice yourself at home, everyone. Practice yourself at home. Self-study is the best way for you to learn English well. Okay, so let's move to our units. If unit 3, yeah, unit 3. Before we start, I give you some new word first. Let's go together, everyone. This is the vocabulary of the unit 3 about 10 favorite islands. The first word that you are going to study is path. Path, part of speak nouns. It means that like a narrow road or way. In Khmer you say plau lum, yeah, path, plau lum, yeah. And word number two is rare. Yeah, rare participle adjective. It means that not often found or seen or not common. We can say in Khmer, kam ro. Yeah, kam ro. And the third word, snow. I think you know this word very well. Snow. How to speak now, like small soft white piece of frozen water that falls from the sky like rain. In Cambodian, no snow, yeah. But for Europeans, for the another country in Europe, they got snow. Like in Japan, France, America, yeah, America, China. But Cambodia, no snow at all. And move to another word is those. Those, how to speak adverb. It means that for the reason, therefore. In Khmer, you can say, in Chiang Hai, those, adverb. And one more word, true, yeah, true. True, it means like true statement about feeling or thing that have happened. It means tell me the truth, yeah. True, yeah, ta pat, yeah. So, and everyone, another words, the last word is penfriends, how to speak noun. It means that a person who write a letter regularly with someone else, usually living in another country. In Khmer you can say Dai Ku Chlong Chai Sambot. Penfriends, yeah, Dai Ku Chlong Chai Sambot. That's all for our new words. The first one is path, and number two, rare, number three, snow, for those, true, and pen friends. And don't forget, write it down in your book, all of these words in your book, right? And practice reading it by yourself. You study at home, you have to take more practice, everyone. Yeah, that's all for our vocabulary. So everyone, let's open your book on page 47. Yeah, 47. Page 47, everyone. And I want you to look at the map first. Look at the maps on page 47. This is the map here. You see clearly, right, everyone? This is the map. And let's look at the question here. I want to ask you about the map. Number one, what is the map of? Ta panty, you know map? Panty nung. Yepis ake. Panty nung kuya way. And number two, what is it name? Ta panty nung chmoy. The group of town wing is rose rapo yung the sa chmoy nung sign. Yung mean chmoy nung is right. And number three, where is it doing? Ta yung kata ta map nung. Map nung nơi tì nà, nơi cà lại nà. If you don't know the answer, just guessing, everyone, guessing. Yeah, what is the map of, everyone? Yeah, good. The map is an island, yeah, an island, and its name Corsica. Corsica, this is the name of the island. And you know where is it? Yeah, in France. In France. In France, you see the this area might be the sea. It might be sea because it's the blue color. Yeah, light blue color here. This is the sea. This is the island. The name of the island is Corsica. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see the answer here. This is the island and its name Corsica, and it is in France, and the sea is the name of the sea is the Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean, yeah. Yen tha Mediterranean de yeung tae rian nang ban hay tha samot Mediterranean. Mediterranean, yeah. Yeah. Chúng ta tôn từ nâng mẹp đi những đằng hỡi nâu bà tì bà rắn nhá. Ai lên đi. I want you to go through the page 47 again, and before you start reading, I want you to look at the three question about. You see the three question about? Yeah, this is the three question. The group đặt chứ là bây giờ nghe sửa mơ nó. Chẳng, the three question. Pi mui ki chong su tha, where did Ted go during his holiday when he was young? Yeah, where did Ted go during his holiday when he was young? Ta klai na de Ted thlop teu kai bi kot nou pi khmeing. Ba nei ta knong thngai samra robos Ted na ta kot thlop teu ti na? Teu klai na. Yeah. And number two, why did he go there? Had a man chỉ quạt tờ tì nâu. Had a man chỉ quạt tờ tì nâu. Yeah. And number three, what kind of things did he do there? Ta quạt thuở ấy. Nơi tì nâu. Là. Quạt thuở ấy. So there are three questions for you. But make sure that you got the answer for me. I want you to look at the whole page of page 47 and read it silently by yourself first. I give you 5 minutes to read through the lessons about Ted's favorite island. And then I will read it for you again. Everyone, 5 minutes to read through yourself. Okay, let's start. Everyone, did you finish reading? Yes, very good. So let's go through again with me. Yeah, this is the story. This is the reading about Ted's favorite islands. Yeah, so listen to me again. I will read it for you and try to explain. And listen, everyone, about Ted's favorite islands. Ted's favorite island is Corsica. It is a French island in the Mediterranean Sea. When he was young, he used to go there in the spring during his holiday almost every year to stay with his friend pen friend, Jane. Jane lived in a village up in the hill. Their favorite activity was swimming in the sea. About 20 kilometers from Jane's village and walking in the hill and the mountains. Yeah. One hot afternoon, Ted and Jane were eating their favorite food, ice cream, and waiting for birds to take them home from the beach. When a driver stopped and offered to take them part of the way, as the road led up into the mountains, so the air grew cool. You know, groans. Suddenly, the car stopped. I live down that path, the driver explained. Can I offer you a drink? Thank you, but we better continue on our way, Ted replied. The truth was that they had no choice because they need to get home before it got dark. So they said goodbye and set off through the mountains. As they walked, it started to grow cool. Then snow began to fall. Snow was rare at the time of the year it went up in the mountains. But Ted and Jean keep themselves warm as they walk quickly along the quiet mountain path. At last, after more than an hour, they turned a corner and saw a village in the distance. I thought we lost our ways. We lost our way, Ted said. Do you think we can get home before it gets dark? Yes, but only if we continue to walk quickly and don't slow down, Jane replied. Eventually, they arrived home just as it was getting dark, happily but exhausted. In the village, there was no snow and it was warm. Jane's parents were worried. You weren't on the bus. Can you tell me where you've been? Jane's father asked. Yes, Dad, Jane replied. But can you give us something to eat and drink first? After dinner, Jane and Ted told Jane's parents about their walk over the mountains, though their adventure finished happily. Yeah? Our reading is finished. Do you understand, everyone? I will read for you one more time and explain you some words. Again, everyone. Her favorite island is Corsica. Bạn này thà có đài thẹt cho chân nâng cứ chmua Corsica. It is a French island in Mediterranean Sea. Bạn này thà có nâng cứ chật con mũi nơi bà tê bà răng để thật nơi khăn ông Samot Mediterranean. Yeah. The last one, yeah. And when he was young, he used to go there in the spring during his holiday almost every year to stay with his friends, pen friend James. Banita, spring time, you know, spring. Bạn này tư tài riêng rồi chẳng nằm. Đâm bây sẵn nơi cho mùi mệt phẹt rồi bỏ gót nâng. Chúng mùa Jen. Jen live in a village up in here. Bạn này đã chiến rồi nơi phùm mùi nơi lư phnom. Their favorite activity was swimming. Bạn này thà sẽ cả một hiệp rồi cả để quạt cho chết những bộ kê cho chết nó cứ swimming in the sea, bộ kê cho chết hai tật about 20 km from Jin's village. Bạn này ta hai tật nó chậm ngay vì cả lại để quạt nó cứ và hai chia mà phê cả lộ. And walking in the hill and mountain high, mỗi tiết cứ quạt cho chết đà là phnom. Yeah. And one hot afternoon, Rosil ngày muối, bạn này là Rosil nắng đầu ngày đầu Rosil nắng. Ted and Jen were eating their favorite food. Bạn này là khi nào về được cái cầm bông để nhâm, ha được cái cho chết miền này cái được ice creams and waiting for bus to take them home from the beach. Bạn này là bộ cái cầm bông để rong chăm lan và tàu bộ cái PA chen sớm một nắng. When the driver stopped and offered to take them part of the way, bạn này thà driver nâng bàn đó hỏi ôi phụ kê nâng bàn chỉ nằm bây tất cả tệ bọc cổ đào bọc kê. As the road led up into the mountain, so the air grew cold. Bạn này thà nơi tam phlâu được miền phnom miền ấy nâng. Bất tỏ mà tiết là cá thiệt nó miền tự chế grew cold. Bạn này ta cá thiệt tự chế. Bạn này ta kịp đau mà tự chế vậy. Suddenly the car stopped. Lán các bạn chụp. I live down that path, the driver explained. Bạn này ta lán on nè để bạc bón màn dây ta. Khi ông rồi nơi live down that path, plow lồng nộn. Can I offer you a drink? Bạn này ta khi nhóm ai ôi này ai nhằm ấy sân bàn này phê xe ấy xin drink, yeah. And thank you, but we better continue on our way. Ted replied. Bạn này ta bộ kê ở trong chọc tì bộ kê trong bần tô đầm nào tầm một tiệt, yeah. The truth was that they had no choice. Because they need to get home before it get dark or got dark. So they said goodbye and set off through the mountain. Chẳng phụ kế có ba này gì say goodbye tất cả driver nâng and set off through the mountain hãy bắn to đầm ná trong cắt phần. Yeah. Ở đây ta kê chụp ở bàn chụp nơi cho mùi driver nâng tế phụ kế chẳng chặt đọc tiền lươn phụ kế có bán cho phí lươi rột dân hãy phụ kế có bắn to đầm ná đầy thamai chướng trong cắt phần nâng. As they walk, bạn này ta cần nặng về để quê cầm bông tại đa nắng. It start to grow cold. Bạn này ta vì chạp đam tại chạy khẳng. Yeah, grow cold. Then the snow began to fall. Bạn thấy snow cái chập đám thề. Snow was rare at the time. Bạn đây thà pe để miền snow nâng cứ việc cầm rò nâng nâng pe để rồi đợi spring nâng vì miền snow. Này thà snow was rare at the time of the year even up in the mountains. But Ted and Jen keep themselves warm as they walk quickly along the quiet mountain path. Bạn này tập bộ kế ăn miền bộ kế keep themselves warm. Bạn này tập ăn miền ao tự chạy toàn để bộ kế răng đài lớn đầm bay ở khuôn bộ kế nắng miền cho na hay miền cầm đài. At least after more than an hour, they turn a corner. Bạn này tập mà màu cày máu bộ kế có bán đo plug cạch plug bài nâng and saw a village in the distance hay gặp khơi phùng nơi bị chậm ngày nâng cái khơi ở tới cái khơi phùng. I thought we had lost our way. Thét ban dây thai dương và hai rồi chậm quên plug ấy. Don't you think we can get home before it gets dark? Tại dương kịch tha dương nâng đọc tiền môn bê là môn nâng vì là ngất và này là môn nâng ngất nâng dương chặt dương tự đọc tiền. Yeah. Yes, but only we continue our walk quickly and down don't slow down. Và này thà chính bàn dây thà bởi chân tự tiền môn bê là ngất nâng dương trời tay bằng to chắp bằng to đúng nó hay đa ở lươn ạc miền bằng ong tế khi dân sổ đầm nà tầm một tiền. And eventually they arrived home just as it was getting dark. Happy but exhausted. Trong cài máu phụ kế các bạn thua đầm nà mà đọc tiền. Hay it was getting dark. Bạn này đó về nâng cứ vì là ngật đấy. Bạn tay phụ kê happy but exhausted. Phụ kê sẽ bái bạn tay. Phụ kê ở cầm cầm lăng đôi xa cả thua đầm nà. Nâng dũ. In the village there were no snow and it was warm. Mà này là nâng phùm nâng ạm biên snow thịa tế. Hay cơ ạ cà sĩ thiên nâng có cắt đài thô mặt đà. Cắt đài là mồm. Jen Parent was worried. Bà này thà Jen Parent were worried nâng bà này thà trên phụng ở đây là bởi chín nâng cứ quật rùi bà rõm. You wasn't on the bus. Hát ấy bà này anh mình chỉ lan. Can you tell me where you have been? Hãy bạp nhóm tên này anh tên nà. Jean father asked, yes dad. But can you give us something to eat and drink first? Tại ai ở nhóm nhằm ấy hay nhằm ấy phật ấy sân bàn đấy. After dinner, bà tọa bì kê nhằm ấy rủi rùa. Jean and Ted told Jean Parent about their walk over the mountain. Bà này quạt bà bì tà nà ở rương này bộ kê bàn đà cắt nông nâng. Đôi chân này hơi, ca thua đầm nào bộ kê cập bàn bình chấp đói rì rì finish happily. Yeah. So my reading and explaining is finished. If you have something to ask, you can take me a message or send me through or my Telegram. Okay, everyone. And I hope everyone try to read it by yourself at home. Practice reading and try to understanding the whole of the story. Okay. Our reading is finished and I hope everyone can answer all the three questions about that I show you at the tops. There are three questions for you to answer. Yeah, 5 minutes, try to find me the answer, right everyone? Read it and find me the answer of the three questions about. Okay, let's do it. Okay, everyone. Let's look at the three questions again. Yeah. Where did Ted go during his holiday when he was young? And why did he go there? And what kind of thing did he do there? Number one, the answer is, where did Ted go during his holiday? Corsica, in France, in Mediterranean. Yeah. And number two, why did he go there? Ta có tới đi nó. Hai đáp án có tới đi nó. Because he had a friend, pen friend there. Và này có mình mật phẹt chân chiếc Prang, nơi tí nó, nơi Prang nó. And it was his favorite island. And number three, and what kind of thing did he do there? Ta vay de phụ kê bán thơ nà tì, de kê gắt bán thơ nà tì nô. Yeah. He swam in the sea and walked in the mountain and hill. He liked swimming, right? He liked swimming. This is the answer of the three questions about. So let's move to some of the questions below in section B. Yeah, this is the question, also the question I want you to find me the answer in section B. Read the story again and ask and answer the question. Number one, how could it grow cold and then cold on the hot afternoon? And two, why didn't the boys stop and have a drink with the drivers? Had a man kia quay prong nó ọt chọc nhằm a chú mùi nâng nẹ bạc làn nâng. Yeah, chọc nhằm phê xe a chú mùi nẹ bạc làn nâng. Have a drink. Three, why didn't the snow make the boy cool? Had a man chi snow man ai thua oi buộc kê nâng tê chẹt bàn tê sai. Four, how did the boy usually travel home? Ta khmê pro tình nô chi thom mà đá buộc kê thua đâm nào tê tê đòi vậy. And why wasn't there any snow in the village? Had a bunch in the village and mean snow. Try to read the story again and you will get all the answer of the five questions, everyone. If you don't read, you will not find the answer, because all the answer here are in the text, are in the reading. Bà này thà xâm nua nâng chùm lái cứ nực nông mê riêng bò dường tầng ọ. À miên chùm lái dân tập bà rô nâng nà tế tờ tờ dường án hai dường ai xa vay rô chùm lái bàn. Bà chùm lái kết bạp ở hai nực nông mê riêng bò dường. Chân bà ôn tầng ọ khí án mê riêng bà đông tiết hai xa vay rô chùm lái rô bò xâm nua tầng pram nâng. Chân tích tiết dường nâng chạc mờ ta chùm lái rô bò bà ôn bà ôn thử. Nâng ta trầm trơ rửa tì. Chẳng phụ ôn tận ọc ní chạp đám xoay nhu chùm lại ở nực rú. Nực rú nâng rộng chám. Hai dương nâng tìm phụ chùm lại tận ọc ní. Ok, let's do it everyone. Did you finish everyone? So let's check the answer with me together. Number one, question and answer, yeah. Number one, how could it grow cool and then cold on a hot afternoon? That with the chat, yeah, could grow, we can that the chat, I can see the chat. on a hot afternoon. Ta vì nơi bề đề ngày để cặp bông tất cả là acoustic bông cá vì phải tự 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 chạy nâng tam rồi biết nà. The answer is because Ted and Jean were traveling up in the mountains. Rồi xa Ted and Jean nâng cất công bàn phơ đầm ná nơi lực nồng nâng và nâng up into the mountain thơ đầm ná càng nồng nâng vì thơ ai ăn cá thiệt nâng vì lạc đồ vì khả năng khả năng tớ trò trò kia bàn nâng ăn cá thiệt nâng trái trái trùa. And question number two, why didn't the boy stop and have a drink with the driver? Had ấy bàn chì phụ kê ạch chọc cho mùi nâng driver nâng đồng bây nhằm ấy. Yeah. The reason why, because they needed to get home before it got dark. When they tap up the chang chap at the top, they won't pay their bill. No, no, no. And number three, why didn't the snow make the boy cool? Had a bunch of snow, man, I told you, okay, rangi ban, yeah, the chia rangi. That's the reason, because they were walking quickly, they move quickly, so when they move quickly they keep themselves warm, they cannot get cold. Okay, and number four, how did the boy usually travel home? Ta tu tơ chỉ thòm đá của kia thua nợ ta tiết đâu là vậy. By bus. Yeah, by bus. And number five, the last question is why wasn't there any snow in the village? Had eaten no khnong phum nung at mean snow. Because it was in the hill. It was in the hill, not the mountain. So the weather is different in the hill and in the mountains. In the mountain the weather always change. They get hot and become cold easily. And in the village, in the hill, the weather is warm. The weather difference, the hill and the mountains. Have you got the same answer, everyone? Yeah, if you got the same answer, yeah, it means that you understand the reading. But if you don't get the same answer, you have to read it again and try to understand the lesson again and again. Okay, try to understand and compare the answer and the question until that you understand the lesson. When you understand, you can answer correctly. But if you don't understand, you cannot answer correctly. So let's try by yourself, everyone. Try to learn by yourself. Yeah, that's all for our section B about the question, the five question. And now I got some work for you to do on section C. This is section C on page 48, section C. Complete the table of Ted favorites and to copy the table for your partner into your book and ask and answer the question with your partner and fill in your partner table and write about your partner. And you can either use your table to write a simple description or a story about your partner. This is section B. Yeah, you see section B, everyone. Section B, section C, sorry, section C. This is the table. There are two tables for you. The first table is about Ted favorite, and the second table is about your partner favorite. About Ted favorite, A, city and towns, Paris, yeah. Book and magazine, animal farm, and subject geography, and D, island and place, food, drink, and other activities. This is about Ted, okay? And about, this is about Ted, and let's go to about the partner favorite. I think you don't have partner, yeah, because you study by yourself at home. So I want you to do it like your favorite, not your partner, about your own favorite. You can ask an answer about yourself and try to find me the answer here, like your own city and town you had to complete it here, and book and magazine you had to complete it, and subjects, island or place, and food, drink, and other activity. Here I want you to practice doing your own favorite, not your partner's. And here, this is about Ted favorite. You can read through the story again and try to complete only about islands that for Ted favorite. What is the name of the island that is the Ted favorite? The island here, yeah, I think you know, by starting the question like, can you tell me what is Ted favorite islands? You can write here about islands, yeah, and food, yeah, about food, and also another, the last one about his activity. And you had to complete about Ted favorite, easy one, only three that for you to complete about Ted. And about yourself, not your partner, about your favorite. About what is, can you tell me what is your favorite city or town? Yeah, you can write it down yourself. And number two, can you tell me what is your book? What is your favorite book or magazine? You can write your own. And number three, your favorite subject, your favorite place or island, yeah? Your favorite food, your drink, and your activity about yourself. Understand, everyone? Just complete it for me about Ted favorite and about your own favorite, not your partner. This is your homework for next week, and Teacher Barrett will check your answer. And make sure that easy for you, because I think a lot of students will complete it about your own favorite. You can send it through my Telegram about your favorite, or you can send it to Teacher Barrett about your own favorite, and teacher will check it. Yeah, but for Ted favorite, you had to complete it. You had to complete it because Ted is easy for you, because it got in the reading about Ted favorite. You just complete it, take, read it, and try to complete about Ted favorite, island, food, and activity. But about yourself, you had to send it through my Telegram or Teacher Barrett Telegram. Okay, by starting us about the question that start with, can you tell me what is your favorite city or town? You can ask the question and write the answer about yourself. Ask and answer the question about yourself. Understand, everyone? Ask and answer about yourself and write your answer, your own answer, in the table, and send it through my Telegram or Teacher Barrett Telegram.
and teacher will check it for you.
That's all of our unit 3. Yeah, we will finish unit 3. Yeah, and don't forget do this homework in 6 and 3. Okay, everyone. So goodbye, everyone, and thank you for watching my video teaching, and see you next week. Bye.